So today, we're going to be making a homemade puppet. Because why not? So, what you're going to need is some tape. You can use small tape, but I'm going to use big tape because I'm going to make a big puppet. Scissors. Some long scissors. Something to draw with. I'm going to use a Sharpie. You can use colors if you want to. You need some paper. So first step is grab your paper and then draw a circle. I'm going to draw a circle. Okay. Just like that. And now you're going to need some tape. I swear to God, tape is always so loud. And then you're going to want to put the tape in the paper. Like that, and keep adding them. Add lots of tape. No, do not add lots of tape. It will not work. Clear tape. If you love clear tape, I do, because that way nobody could see. Like, so nobody will see what I'm drawing, or like mistake I made. God, these are so hard. Oh my God, it was the wrong way. Okay, just like that, and you're going to want to cut the circle. So you're going to cut the circle. Next, you're going to need some scissors. So now cut. Now you have a circle. Oh, wait, there's a circle. And tape the back. Have the tape the back. Tape. This is the taping's the worst part. I'm not gonna lie. No, I've got some hair on my tape. Okay. Now that you got tape on the back and the front, and now you're going to want to cut half like that. And then take this piece, take whatever piece, take this piece, put it around, and it should look like that. Now you have to pop it. And now, next, take some tape. Take some tape and tape the edge right here. Tape it. Okay, tape, tape, tape. Okay. Do not cut this piece because I'm just cutting it. I can't move it a little bit. And then the other piece. And then take the other side and take this part and then tape that piece as well. And you're gonna have to take some tape for if you want it to be like, if you want it to like you go up and down kind of. Okay. My last name's not Rios.
Okay.
I'm trying to get some tape out.
Alright.
Okay. I'll take some tape and then tape it. Okay, now just tape, 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 tape. And you do not have to tape the other side as well, you just have to tape the front part. Okay, just tape, tape, tape. Rattle, 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 rattle. Biggest puppet in the planet. Okay. If you have some tape sticking, now cut those pieces. And then just keep popping it, go like that, and then keep playing with it until it gets more soft, until it gets like more easy to push. And there you have it.